See, the plain dabber's connected to the din plunker, the black bladder's connected to the katy bitter. This always happens. The shrinker scope breaks the second the warranty runs out.
Oh, Bus. What am I going to do with you?
Okay, ready for a rehearsal? The Frizz is gonna love it. A one and a two. Yes!
Something's missing. I know it.
My chemistry experiment. It's almost done.
Your homework? At a time like this?
I'm mixing three things together. Water, sand, and cement to get something new. Concrete.
That's what's missing.
Cake! I can't believe it. We forgot the cake. How can we throw a birthday party for the Frizz without a cake?
What a disaster. Oh, well.
Oh, good morning, class.
Good morning, Miss Frizzle.
Oh, I see you've heard the news. I'm disappointed, too. The bus is acting up, so today's field trip is canceled.
Oh, no! Not the chemistry trip.
That's okay, Miss Frizzle. We'll get over it.
It was all arranged. We were going to the bakery.
Bakery?
A bakery? What's that got to do with chemistry?
Baking is chemistry, Ralphie. It's like my cement experiment. Mixing parts together to make something new, only tastier.
A bakery is really just a small chemical plant.
Except it's a plant where they make cakes. Gee, Miss Frizzle, you know, we've all been looking forward to this chemistry field trip for months.
We have.
Ow! Oh, yeah!
We have.
And, well, I don't think any of us would think our education was complete without a trip to a baker, chemical plant.
Why, Carlos, does everyone feel this way?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm not one to stand in the way of taking chances, making mistakes, getting messy. Bus problems or no bus problems? To the bakery!
Yes!
No.
Oh, now, Bus, that wasn't so difficult, was it?
Maybe it was.
Great! How are we supposed to get a cake when we're this size? And how are we supposed to even get in there?
Can't let a bit of shrinkage spoil our fun now, can we, Liz?
Well, I guess that answers my question.
What's all of you? What's all a pumpernickel? What's all a light a rye? With a getaway.
Bus! Bus!
Yes, honey. We're going to take the bus home.
Up, Bun!
Maybe it's a problem with the iotoscope. Or perhaps the enormomometer.
Uh-oh, Liz. Not one of these cakes is chocolate, and that's her favorite.
Besides, we're too small to buy one anyway.
What'll we do?
Well,
could be the
shrinker scope might also be the mesmer globber. But yes, Carlos.
Well, there's this great auto parts store right next door, see? And,
Carlos, what a good idea.
It worked.
Liz, you're in charge.
I shall return.
office. Here's another diamond. And another one.
We're gonna be rich.
Not rich. Sweet. This is sugar.
So this is what sugar looks like close up. See how the sides make a pattern? Things that looked alike when we were big.
They're different now that we're small. Let's go, you guys. We've got to make this cake before the baker catches us. Some salt. Chemists are alone. baked.
Except for that time the air conditioning went.
We're toast.
Well, technically no, but you've got the right idea.
Is it just me, or is that the Tin Man from The Wizard of Oz? Maybe we should ask Toto here.
You insult me. You're on, kid.
It was...
Wait! Ooh, was it that Dorothy Ann is a little too young to be doing those experiments?
Not really. Miss Frizzle was there, and everyone knows you need a grown-up around when you're doing chemistry experiments. And she was wearing goggles.
Then I'll bet you two donuts.
Sure, it was...
Wait! Ooh, is it that some people think chemicals are bad for them?
No, some chemicals are good. It depends on what you use them for.
Okay. Three donuts, then.
Okay, it was...
Wait! Was it, even though we said things are made out of parts, we never said what the parts were made of?
No, I already knew they're made of smaller parts called atoms. And atoms are made of even smaller parts. And so on. It was...
Wait! Maybe you think things like salt and sugar don't really look like building blocks and diamonds.
They do under a microscope. I love looking through microscopes.
I think you're bluffing! I'll bet you every donut in this store that you cannot tell me what information was missing!
You never said how old Miss Frizzle is.
Oh, I did! Oh, leaping lady fingers! Crumbs! I've been reduced to crumbs!
Yeah.